Hi, I'm John. This is Michael. We ride our scooters.
Yeah. We're sponsored by KFC.
Ready?
They got Brazier and MGP.
Scooting's a life.
We love it. Just when I scooter, everything
without
else goes. And
just put your music in, just forget everyone else.
Yeah, no one has to be there. I mean, even when you're going up the half pipe and you get stones thrown at you and abuse, you feel happy.
And getting chucked out of the park, just best feeling, just landing on the soft grass.
Pure adrenaline. Just you hit that grass and you know what? Tomorrow morning you wake up, it's a new day, and you go back to that skate park.
What would we do without skaters?
Nothing. I would be at home.
You reckon we just pray for our skaters? Let's just pray. Thank you for MGP.
Oh man. And I've also got a little sponsor label for MGP. They've contacted me a few times, but I'm not sure. I am amazing, but yeah, you're alright.
I like land most of my tricks, but I stack a few.
I land every single one. Just amazing.
So, paint's just a thing now.
We're only allowed to wear dark blue tops.
Roll them up, get the tan going.
Yeah, this, everyone's starting to copy our style. You see, everyone in the park all have their sleeves like this.
And like the signs, like, no scooters here, like, we're badass, we just ignore that shit.
Yeah, we think we're men. We're amazing.
Yeah, good.
You just think how badass we are.
But you always need to think about safety, you know? Strapping up the helmet, rolling up the socks. Don't want them getting caught in your wheels.
You want to wear your shin pads? There's a new style going around where you get one different shin pad.
I forgot my shin pads.
I'm not letting you ride today.
I think it'd be safe for
you. So, big up.
Thank you.
Skeeto wanker!
Cunt!
Fucking bastard!
Sometimes I get really lonely. And I don't have my friend here scooting with me. It gets really lonely. And I like have to do all my pro stuff by myself. And just get really lonely. Just can't deal with it. No. Can you stop filming, please? So yeah, I got to the skate park, and they took my baby. My scuba. Not happy. They also took my lunch. I mean, my mum made that for me. What's with that? Sure, their mum makes them lunch. No one makes theirs. You don't see me nicking theirs, do ya? Gonna have to get a new scooter now. Don't know when. Probably won't come down here tomorrow as well. Those stupid BMXs. They ruin everything. My friend, he hasn't come back because they bullied him. So now I have no one. They nicked my scooter. Now I can't get out on it. Nothing anymore. I'm not buying a bike. Bikes are too big and don't like my bikes. Better go home now.